I made this drop a long time ago in the mix with DJ Nitro. Nitro hit him up, west side.
You kids get to bed, I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure,
I'll do years if I pull this trigger.
So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked round good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
I need bullets, hurry up, run.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, back off, for honey here's dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17.
In a madman's dream, the cop shot the kid. I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow or your soul gets cast. Good night.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.
The Ruler presentation. Crumbs.
Have you ever seen a show when fellas on the mic with 1 minute rhymes that don't come out right? They write.
They never write.
That's not polite.
Am I lying?
No, you're quite right.
Well, tonight, on this very mic, you're about to hear,
we swear, the best star rappers of the year. So,
sure enough,
yeah,
scream bravo.
Also, if you didn't know, this is called the show.
What?
No, we didn't.
What?
No, we didn't.
What?
don't get us wrong.
Excuse me, Daggy. Excuse me, Daggy. Excuse me, Daggy, for your own. As far as I know, ain't nobody greater from beginning to end and to beginning. I never lose because I'm all about winning, but if I was to lose, I wouldn't be upset, cause I'm not a gambler, I don't bet, I don't be in no casino, and baby playing Nizzo, the is the grizzly, kiss and gizzo, I thought you'd be impressed and give me devious rap, I thought I had a book inside my sinister trap, I thought it'd be a piece of paper, but it was nothing like that, I guess that's what I give a thing, it ain't that right, black. I thought I had it in the palm of my hand, but man, oh man, if I was grand, I'd bang Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
can't you understand?
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
No, Kango, I don't think that you're dense, but you went about the matter with no experience. You should know, she doesn't need a guy like you, she needs a guy like me, with a high IQ. And she'll take to my rap, cause my rap's the best. The educated rapper MD will never fess. So when I met her, I wasted no time, but stuck up Roxanne, paid me no mind. She thought my name was Larry, I told her it was Gary. She said she didn't like it, so she chose to call me Barry. She said she loved to marry, my baby she would carry. And if he had a baby, he'd name the baby Harry. Her mother name is Mary, which is really quite contrary. Her face is very hairy, and you can say it's scary. She lives in Miami, her father's a fairy. His wife's a secretary, his son's a military. Back in January, or was it February? But every time I say this rhyme, it makes me kinda weary. It's only customary to give this commentary. You never find a rhyme like this in any dictionary. But do you know? After all that, all I've received was a pat on my back. That's what you get, it happened to me. Ain't that right, Mixmaster ICE?
Roxanne, Roxanne. Roxanne, Roxanne.
You thought you had a rope, you thought you was Cupid. But EMD, your rap was plain stupid. I know you're educated, but what will you learn? Not all girls want to be involved with bookworms. You gotta be stronger when you can't resist. So educated rapper, bust this. Since she's a new girl around the block, I had to let her know I was the debonair doctor. She said, you call yourself a doctor. I said, listen to you. She said, explain to me really what doctors must do. Well, I said, this is very cool because I don't say this everything. It's a major medical field the doctor must play. Dermatology is treatment of the skin. Infected and you see me over and over again. There's anesthesiology, ophthalmology, internal medicine, and plastic surgery, orthopedic surgery, and pathology of disease caused by the change of the body. She said, ooh, that's very unique. Gave me her number and kissed me on the cheek. She said she had to go, but she'd be back by 8. Told me call at 9 to arrange the date.
Did you take her to the beach?
That's what we planned, but she stood me up.
Roxanne, Roxanne. Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
Roxanne, Roxanne.
And here's our game plan.
Rappers stepping to me, they wanna get some, but I'm the cane, so yo, you know the outcome. Another victory, they can't get with me. So pick a BC day, cause you are history. I'm the authentic poet to get lyrical. For you to beat me, it's gonna take a miracle. And stepping to me, yo, that's a wrong move. So what you on, Hobbs? Dope a dog food. Competition, I just devour. Like a pit bull against a chihuahua. Cause when it comes to being dope, hot damn, I got it good. Now let me tell you who I am. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to another. Cause they can't hang, word to the mother. At least not with the principal in this pedigree. So when I roll on your rappers, you better be ready to die because you're petty. You're just a butter knife, I'm a machete. This made by Ginsu, wait until when you try to front so I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basin, Friday the 13th, I'ma play Jason. No type of joke, that game, puzzle, or riddle. The name is Big Daddy, yes, big, not little, so define it. Here's your walking papers, sign it, and take a walk as the Canes start to talk, cause
B-O-F-7.
I'm a Big Daddy Kane. The rappers be hoping to sound like me so soon. I'll have to open a school of MCing for those who wanna be in my field and court. Then again, on second thought, the happens he's coming out sounding so similar. It's quite confusing for you to remember the originator. And boy, do I hate a perpetrator. But I'm much greater. The best, oh yes, I guess, suggest the best. Your best, no mess, or test your highness. Unless you just address with best finesse and bless the paragraphs I manifest. Rap prime minister, some say sinister. Non-stop in the groove until when it's the climax, climax. Relax and chill. Have a break from a take of me acting ill. Brain cells are lit, ideas start to hit. Next, the formation of words that fit. At the table, I sit, making it legit. And when my pen hits the paper, Hoss. I stop and stand strong over MCs and devour with the power of Hercules or Samson. But I go further to left, cause you can scout my cameo and I still have strength. And no, that's not a myth, and if you try to rip or get whipped, the man with the given gift of gab, your vocab, I only ignore. Be sleeping on your rhymes till I start to snore. You can't awake me or even make me fear your son, cause you can't do me none. So think about it if you're trying to go. When you wanna step to me, I think you should know that
I'm
the Big Daddy King.
Now.
The name is Big Daddy, you know, as in your father. So when you hear a death rhyme, believe that I'm the author. I grab the mic and make them CZ evaporate. The party people say, damn, that rapper's great. The creator, conductor of poetry, etc., etc. It ain't easy being me. I speak clearly so you can understand. Put words together like letter, man. Now that's dictation. Proceeding to my innovation. Not like the other MCs that are an imitation or an animation, a cartoon to me. But when I'm finished, I'm sure that you are soon to see reality. My secret technique, because I always speak with mentality. I put my title in your face, dare you to base it. If you try to come get it, yo, I'ma show you who's with it. So if you know like I know, instead of messing around, play like Roy Rogers and slow down. Just give yourself a break, or someone else will take your title. Namely me, because I'm homicidal. That means murder, you're somebody to hurt another MC. To try to get with me, I'll just break them and make them and rig them and take them and hold them and make them hold up the peace sign.
Relax your mind, let your conscience be free, and get down to the sounds of your PMD. But you should keep quiet while the MC rap. But if you tired, then go take a nap. Or stay awake and watch the show I take, because right now, I'm about to shake and bake. D-E-I-C-K is my name I spell. Thanks to the clientele, yo, I rock well. I'm not an MC who talking all that junk about who can beat who. Sound like a punk. I just get down and I go for mine. Say check 1-2, I run down the line.
To the average MC, I'm known as the Terminator, the funky beat maker, new Jack Sturmey, destroying a ploy. When your rhymes in the void, never sweating your girl, YP, cause she's a schizoid. When I'm on the scene, I always rock the spot. I grab the steel with the crown on top. In the beginning, I like to let my rhymes flow, and at 12, I press cruise control. Sit back and relax, let my rhymes tax. Maintain MCs while the doubly max. Always calm under pressure, no need to act ill. Listen when I tell you, boy, you got to chill.
I be the person. personal computer information on rap. Like the BRZ monkeys of make your toes tap. I format the rhymes step by step, make them sound deaf to maintain my rap. Prepare to come off in case of a diss. Don't worry about the thing, cause we can do this. I can turn the party out just by standing still. Make a lady scream and shout while the brothers I kill. Take total control of your body and soul. Pack a nine in my pants when it's time to roll.
I'm the P-E-E-M-D-E-E. And one thing I hate is a biting MC. When I enter the party, suckers always form a line. Then they ease the way up and try to bite my lines. I did thousands of shows, dish many faces, and deal with New Jack on the one-to-one basis. But every now and then a sucker MC gets courageous, and like an epidemic it becomes contagious. But nevertheless, they all R.I.P. For all those underwear, it means rest in peace, cause MD stands for microphone doctor in the capital P, capital M, capital D, E, E's. No doubt the chief rocker. Don't like to get ill, but if I have to, I kill. So believe me, boy, you got the shit.
Catch every word I'm saying, no, it's no delaying. Don't hesitate to motivate the crowd, I'm not playing. Seeing is believing, you catch my drift. I'm trying to interact because I'm just too swift.
How swift?
I'm so swift and that's a natural fact. I'm like Zorro, I'm all K.E. in your back. I don't swing on no ropes or no iron cords. The only weapon is my rapping sword.
Intimidate MCs with the tone of my vocal throne. When I'm dishing on the microphone, cause I'm the funky rhyme maker. MC Undertaker, the one who lights the max and relax. And when it's time, it should dig 'em smack. I keep the hands clapping, fingers snapping, feet tapping. When it's time to roll, Uzi Patrol is packing. The P&D, the mic's my only friend. And through the course of the party, I kill again and again. So if you're thinking about battling, you better come prepared. Come with your shield and your arm again. You got some shit.
This is a journey into sound. A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new value.
When all is ready, I throw this switch.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Pump that bass.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a special news bulletin from our on-the-spot passport.
Oh my gosh, the music just turns me on.
Thinking of a master plan.
Death with the record, death with the record.
Thinking of a master plan.
Death with the record, death with the record.
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I get deeper, but still coming up with lint. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how could I get some dead presidents. I need money, I used to be a stick up kid. So I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, this is a hole up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling. You still don't nothing move but the money. But now I learn to earn cause I'm righteous. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9-to-5. If I thrive, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up the street, whistling this. Feeling out of place, cause man, do I miss a pen and a paper, a stereo, a taper. Me and Eric being a nice big plate of fist, which is my favorite dish. But without no money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. So I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. So now it's a test to see if I got pulled. Hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full.
One, two, three,
By George, even London grooves.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Wait a minute, you better talk to my mother.
Yo, what happened to peace?
Yo, what happened to peace?
Peace.
night, kids.
I'm rough and tough and all that stuff. I make you dance and prance till you huff and puff. There's just no way you can get enough of me. Yo, Mr. Big Stuff. I'm the overweight of Prince, Dominator, MC, Heavy D, constant weight gainer. And since I choose the way not to lose, I will stay this way so that I can bruise MCs around who front and frown. You go round for round, I go pound for pound. At the end of the party when you're saying goodnight, don't come to me and say take it light. I'm your Mr. Big Stuff. Recruiter. I always say could, never ever say coulda. I'm healthy and stacked, not a beast or fat. I get applause and awards every time I rap. I love the way I am, I would never switch. I'm the greatest entertainer since porno flicks. You move and groove to my funky tune. Party people, it's time to make room for your Mr. Big Stuff. Money better, go get a designer, a fly girl lover, and a woman pleaser. Girls come to me, say,
never let me squeeze ya.
An incredible, overweight, huggable prince of poetry. That's why I'm so lovable. I got the knack to keep the fly girl shoving. 260 pounds of good loving. They all want E, MC Heavy. The more of the beat, the more the is to squeeze. Got the juice to get loose, make your old get up. You want to swing, give me your ring, Heavy D. You missed the Big Stuff.
Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express you. I don't smoke weed or sex. Cuz it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel.
Spread yourself. Do this good. Spread yourself.
Do it. Ice Cube, it's not for the pop chart. So where should a brother like you start expressing yourself, my boy, and show you how your track?
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, New Jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records are spinning again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch your brother blend, dope rhymes with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the
way to go, they know. Others say rhymes was failed to be original. On a kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto, the rap for the pop trust. Though some musicians, cuz at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to
spread the skill.
Yo, Dre is the name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality over staying itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson, all of them expression. And if you start fessing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore you record because it has the bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing the job. And WA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is growing just like a fetus or a tumor. Well, here's the rumor. Dre's in the neighborhood and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge and other suckers lack it. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if a strike, it ain't for your good health, but I won't strike if you just
spread yourself. From my toes to the top of my dome. I'm kinda young, but my tongue speaks maturity. I'm not a child, I don't need nothing for security. I get paid when my record is played. To put it short, I got it made. I got it made. I got it made. I'm outspoken. My language is broken into a slang, but it's just the dialect that I select when I hang. I play it cool. Fooling is all that I'm about. Just fooling with the girlies, yes, and busting it out. I'm special ed, and you can tell by the style that I use. I'm creatively superior, yo. I never lose, I never lost, cause I'm the boss and never will, cause I'm still the champion. Chief one won't lose until I choose, which I won't, cause I don't retreat. I run you over like a truck and leave you dead in the street. You're inviting me, a titan, to a battle. Why? I don't need your respect, cause I got it made. Got it made. Got it made. I'm talented, yes, I'm gifted. Never boosted, never shoplifted. I got the cash, but money ain't nothing. Make $1 million every record that I cut. And my name is Special Ed, and I'm a super duper star. Every other month I get a brand new car. Got 20, that's plenty, yet I still want more. Kinda find a Honda scooter's got 74. I got the riches to fulfill my needs. Got land in the sand of the West Indies. Even got a little island of my very own. I got a frog, a dog with a solid gold bone. An account to account the amount I spent. Got a treaty with Tahiti cause I own a percent. Got gear outwear for every day. Boutiques from France to the USA. And I make all the money from the rhymes I invent. So it really doesn't matter how much I spent. Because yo, I make fresh rhymes daily. You burn me? Really? Think, just blink, and I've made 1 million rhymes. Just imagine if you blink 1 million times. Damn, I'd be paid. I got it made. I got it made. I got it made. I'm kinda spoiled, cause everything I want, I got made. I wanted gear. Got everything from cotton to suede. I wanted leg. I didn't beg, I just got laid. My hair was growing too long, so I got me a fader when my dishes got dirty. I got cascade, and when the weather was hot, I got a spot in the shade. I'm wise because I rise to the top of my grade. Wanted peace on earth, so to God I prayed. Some kids across town thought I was afraid they couldn't harm me. I got the army brigade, I'm not a traitor. And what you got is greater, I'll trade, but maybe later. Cause my waiter made potato, the alligator souffle. I got it made, I got it made, I got it made.
Most are never understood. If you were to rule or govern a certain Just a gangster stalking, living life like a firecracker, quick as my fuse. Vendetta's a death, back the colors I choose. Red or blue, cuz of blood, it just don't matter. Sucker died for your life when my shotgun scatters.
Color.
The gangs of LA will never die. G just multiply colors. You don't know me, fool. You disown me? Cool. I don't need your assistance. Social persistence. Any problem I got, I just put my fist in. My life is violent, but violent is life. Peace is a dream, reality is a night. My colors, my honor, my colors, my all. With my colors upon me, one soldier stand tall. Tell me, what have you left me? What have I got? Last night in cold blood, my young brother got shot. My homeboy got jacked, my mother's on crack. My sister can't work cause her arms show tracks. Madness, insanity, live in profanity. Then some punk claiming they're understanding me. Give me a break, what world do you live in? Death is my set, guess my religion. My pants are sagging, braided hair. Suckers stare, but I don't care. My game ain't knowledge, my game's fear. I've no remorse, so squares beware. But my true mission is just revenge. You ain't my set, you ain't my friend. Wear the wrong color, your life could end. Homicide's my favorite binge color. So I'll just walk like a giant, police defiant. You'll say to stop, but I'll say that I can't. My gang's my family, it's all that I have. I'm a star on the walls, my autograph. You don't like it, so you know where you can go. Cause the streets are my stage, and terror is my show. Psychoanalyze, try, diagnose me, why? It wasn't your brother to brutally die, but it was mine, so let me define. My territory, don't cross the line. Don't try to act crazy, cause don't faze me. If you ran like a punk, it wouldn't amaze me, cause my color is death. Though we all want peace, but our war won't end till all wars cease.
Well, it started way back in history with that rap.
Pepsi and me.
My team.
Been if you can get me to the border. The sheriff's after me for what I did to his daughter. I did it like this, I did it like that. I did it with a wiffle ball bat. So I'm on the run, the cop got my gun. And right about now it's time to have some fun. The king had rock, that is my name. And I know the fly spot where they got the champagne. We rode for 6 hours, then we hit the spot. The beat was a bumpin' and the girlies was hot. This dude was staring like he knows who we are. We took the empty spot next to him at the bar. And she said,
yo, you know this kid?
I said, I didn't, but I know he did.
The kid said,
get ready, cause this ain't funny. My name's Mike D and I'm about to get money. Pulled out the jammy, aimed it at the sky. He yelled, drink him up, and let's do fly. Hands went up and people hit the floor. He wasted two kids that ran for the door. I'm Mike D and I get respect. Your cash and your jewelry is what I expect. MCA was with it, and he's my ace. So I grabbed the piano player and I punched him in the face. Piano player's out, the music stopped. His boy had teeth, and he got dropped.
Mike D grabbed the money.
MCA snatched the gold. I grabbed two girlies and a beer that's cold.
Mardi Gras. I'm the dopest female that you've heard thus far. And I do get better, the voice gets wetter. Nobody gets hurt,
as long as you let her.
Do my thing with an 89 swing. The dopeness I write, I guarantee delight. Until the hip-hop maniac, the uptown brainiac in full effect, MC Light is back. And better than before, as if that was possible. My competition, you'll find them in the hospital. Visiting time, I think it's on a Sunday. But but notice they only get one day to shine. The rest of the week is mine, and I'll blind you with the signs that the others have yet to find. So come along and I'll lead you the right way. Just clap your hands to the words I say. Come on, kick, kick. For me, am I DJ? I got the power to spread out and devour at the same time. I'll eat you up with a rhyme, but I'll let you slide, cause you accidentally hopped on the wrong side. Now come on, that's suicide. Hypothetically speaking, okay, let's say you didn't know what you were doing. You're new in town and you're looking around for another name to ruin, and it's me that you're pursuing? Well, 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 I'll be damned. I might as well tell you who I am. I am the capital L-Y-T-E, and it's shocking, I'm the one you're mocking. Oh yes, I've been watching you, watching me, and like the fat on your back, it's plain to see that you're a wannabe. But you can't be what you're not, so you better start living with what you got. Kick, for me and my DJ. DJ can't rock when he hear a scratch. Now it's time to kick a rhyme out the patch, and you're the receiver, eager as a beaver. Time to convert the non-believer that I'm a roadrunner, leaving you in the dust. I can't adjust to the times, and at times I might just get quicker than the ticker of your pacemaker. More tender than a roly, but harder than a jawbreaker. So don't ever second guess me. And if you're wondering who could the best be, think a second and recollect the worst whipping you ever had yet. And I'll bet that I did it. My fingerprints are still on you. How many times I gotta warn you about the light? It'll blind your sight, but the rhythm will still guide you through the night. Kick, 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 kick.
And I'm not saying no names. Then the thought occurred, teardrops made my eyes blurred, cause I said to myself, look what you've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is that I'm never dishing of the raw deal, playing make-believe, pretending that I'm true, holding in my laugh as I say that I love you, saying I'm more, kissing you on the ear, whispering I love you and I'll always be here. Although I often reminisce, I can't believe that I found a desire for true love floating around inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way till I'm old, but the other half needs affection and joy, and the warmth that is created by a girl and a boy. I need love. Jacket so you can walk over a puddle. I give you a rose, pull out your chair before we eat. Kiss you on the cheek and say, ooh girl, you're so sweet. It's deja vu whenever I'm with you. I could go on forever telling you what I do, but where you at, you're neither here nor there. I swear I can't find you anywhere. Damn sure ain't in my closet or under my rug. This love search is really making me bug. And if you know who you are, why don't you make yourself seen? Take a chance with my love and you'll find out what I mean. Fantasies can run, but they can't hide. And when I find you, I'ma pour all my love inside. I need love. I mean, I've changed, I'm no longer a playboy. on the run. I need something that's stronger. Friendship, trust, honor, respect, admiration. This whole experience has been such a revelation. It's taught me love and how to be a real man. To always be considerate and do all I can. Protect you, you're my lady and you mean so much. My body tingles all over from the slightest touch of your hand. And understand, I'll be frozen in time till we meet face to face and you tell me you're mine. If I find you, girl, I swear I'll be a good man. I'm not gonna leave it in destiny's hands. I can't sit and wait for my princess to arrive. I gotta struggle and fight to keep my dream alive. I search the whole world for that special girl. When I finally find you, watch our love unfurl. I need love. That you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story in my situation. I was talking to this girl from the US nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need, but you say he just a friend. And you say he just a friend. Oh, baby.
Work for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called the room, a guy picked up, and then I called again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day. I know she was there the first semester of the school year.
I went to a gate to ask where was a dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was in for such an event, so I came to a room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? A fella tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend.